anything? Here we are out on the trails again, mother truckers. Motorcycles only. Dang it. What about this one? So that's that trail. So we got this. You want to go down here? I don't know where this goes. Looks technical. Wow. End of trail. Why did you want to fucking go this way? Oh, here we go. That's what I'm talking about, son. Woohoo, mother trucker. It all goes down the same place. Going. Wow, that feels a lot better. Good deal, bro. I was bitching about coming out here, man. That's fucking awesome. Let's see. Yes, sir.
I'm in belt.
What do you got?
Yeah, broke shoulder.
Uh-oh.
Yeah, I came up on this thing and looped it.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
You need me to run you back to the front?
I can't ride that. There's no way.
All right.
I can't lift this arm, so.
All right. Well, I mean.
I'll try. I think I broke ribs over here, so it's going
to
be.
Do you want us to just go call somebody for you and then have somebody come?
It'd be easier on me.
Okay.
It'd
yeah.
be easier.
Yeah, because it's
I'm
a bumpy ride.
The south loop.
Oh, really?
How do we tell them where we're at, Daniel?
Hey, do you have your phone? You got your phone, bro?
Yeah.
Let me just turn it off. I don't want to sit here and let it. Do we need to try to set your arm or anything, or it didn't pop out? It's broken.
It's good. I just can't lift it.
Oh, okay.
And there's something that's right here.
Oh, you
something
can feel it sticking out.
Or
okay.
So I can do
ooh, don't. Yeah, don't. Yeah, if it's hurting you, it is. Yeah. Do you wanna? What? Do you have the front number, don't you? Oh, you don't?
This one has gotten me out of four times. I've wrecked on it three times because you go down, you turn, and you go up like a lot of big loose rock.
Yeah.
And there's a couple ridges. That's a new bike, and I'm used to a four stroke. That's a two stroke.
Oh, two stroke, yeah.
And
it's
it went.
A little power band.
Oh,
thing.
It just looped it.
It's like good boy. You see like kicking in the turbo?
Yeah.
New track.
Yeah. let me, are you guys all right if I ride in with you? And I'll just try to get on the back there.
What is the main road right here? You want to ride in that way? Or?
Here, here's the...
We're kind of new here, too. Everybody's the first time we've been on this one.
Oh, is that right?
Yeah, so
we're normally that way,
but it'll beat the gravity because we just came down to the waterfall.
Hey, bud, here's your dad, man. We need to talk to you.
Hey, Ben, are you there? All right, yeah, I looped it on before we get to the butt buster. It's, I don't really, you know, the one area we went down, we were really proud of Daniel when he finally made it up. One of the first times, and then we're just past that. Okay, do you know where I usually wreck, where it turns and goes up? Alright, that's where I'm at. I messed up my arm, so I need you to come back and maybe get somebody to bring a four-wheeler or something, and maybe that way you could leave your bike, have them bring you, your bud mine back, and I'll just ride on the thing. I'm not bad, but I can't ride. Broken. I can't quite tell. I don't know. I've either ripped something or... But it feels like it should hurt a lot more if I broke it.
So I'm trying to get the TRO.
Where, do you know where the TRO is? Yeah, there's a couple. I'm borrowing this fellow's phone.
Oh, I'm Robert.
Robert. Yeah.
You having fun out here?
Yeah.
You gotta tell me again.
You took a bad spin?
What if that?
I cannot hear you. Yeah, he was asking where it is. Yep. I think if we go back. If you go back that way.
That way, that's what I thought. We're just gonna keep on this trip.
Well, I'm gonna hang out here, Ben. I think you kind of know where I'm at.
I'm sorry. We're gonna get out of the way.